some shit on my motherfucking chest then I need to get off, cause if I don't, I'ma fucking explode or something. Now look, this is the story about some little fucking girls that I know. It goes like this.
It's so easy for me to make enemies anymore, it's sickening. People are looking for an excuse to jump on my shit list, sticking their noses in shit that isn't none of their business. I never asked, cared, gave a fuck, or wanted opinions. Now I'm in a position that I don't wanna be in shit. I never had no beef with you corny son of a bitches, but now the shit is broken, you can't do nothing to fix it. So I'm telling you right now, motherfucker Limp Bizkit. Now I'ma be real was real. He ain't say shit the whole time me and Whitey was beefing. See, he chilled, he was cool with the whole situation and kept it neutral. I'd have never involved my crew, and it's a shame on the drunk to even aim.